You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. You believe it's this boy?
The boy is dangerous. They all sense it. Why can't you?
Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. I sense much fear in you.
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. They want to know what he's up to.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
Me? A master?
You're on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What? Obi-Wan and the council don't trust me.
It's very dangerous putting them together. I don't think the boy can handle it. I don't trust him.
What's bothering you?
It was a dream. Like the ones I used to have about my mother, just before she died.
And?
And it was about you.
You must break through the fog of lies the Jedi have created around you.
I know there are things about the Force that they're not telling me.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
Is it possible to learn this power?
Learn to know the dark side of the Force, and you will be able to save your wife from a certain death.
Something's happening. I'm not the Jedi I should be. I want more. I found a way to save you. I won't lose you, Padme.
You're under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate. Do what must be done. Vader, do not hesitate. Show no mercy.
Anakin has turned to the dark side. I am becoming more powerful than any Jedi has ever dreamed of.
I must find him.
You're going to kill him, aren't you? You're a good person. Don't do this. I love you.
Liar!
Twisted by the dark side, young Skywalker has become.
This is the end for you, my master.
You are the chosen one!